I want to use this example to show you how to draw normal probability plot. I have data here. There are income tax return from a sample of 12%. First step, so I want to make a copy of this data. I label it as sorted because the first step we need to sort the data from smallest to largest. I click data, sort from small to large. Next, we want to create numbers from 1 to n. Here I type 1, type 2. I highlight the first two. Move your mouse to the right button. See, until you see your mouse becomes a black cross and drag it to here. And so then you get numbers from 1 to 12. Next time, next column, you want to calculate I minus 0.5 divided by n. Okay, so I type equal the number minus 0.5 divided by n. Right now, n is the sample size, it's 12 here. So I type 12. Okay, click here. So then I drag down all of the formulas. So now I want normal score. Normal score is just the z-score. Yeah, so we just use the number in the previous column, just treat this column as probability, and we want to calculate the corresponding z-score. So we use function norm.s.in. Okay. Yeah, so drag down, and so now I get all of the normal score. So now we draw the plot, use the first column, the sorted data, and the normal score. I click insert. For the data type, I select this one, this scatter plot. Okay, so now, so this is the normal probability plot. Let's try to edit the plot to make it look better. I don't like those horizontal line and vertical lines. I double click here. I select no line. I double click here. Yeah, I select no line. So then I want to move the horizontal axis to the bottom. I click vertical axis from here. In the axis option, horizontal axis crosses, right? So the axis value, I change this to negative 2. Yeah, so the bottom of the value. So now I want to change the title. The title so should be the normal probability plot. Normal probability plot. So then next, I want to add labels for the axis. Okay. Yeah. So click add chart element. The axis title for the horizontal. We need to change this to income tax return. For the vertical axis, we can type it as normal score. Last, okay. Now, so this is a normal probability plot. Yeah, so notice, to check this normal probability plot, we just want to compare it with a straight line. And we want to check whether the points fall roughly on a straight line. To help us check, so we can draw a straight line here. So if you click the point, any of the point, and then right click, and then select add trend line. Yeah, so it will draw a straight line here. Yeah, so clearly the points does not fall on a straight line. It shows on a curve pattern, right? So this indicates the data does not come from a normal distribution.